All right, Cheridene and Jaime. Cheridene, I'll start with you. No matter what, this is Jamie's last game in Knoxville. She's a senior. This is it. I know it's very sad. But how much do you want to get her out of here with a win? How much motivation is that for this team?
A lot of motivation, because I am very big on playing for the seniors. I think that should be one of my main things that I really focus on, is like, you know, playing for them, because you know they've given so much in this program. And, you know, all the seniors, you know, they're great people, especially Jamie and Mercedes. Like, I really like them and stuff. So it's not a problem for me, it's just, you know, playing.
Y'all are so quiet. You're going to have to talk louder because of your loud teammates here. The youngsters are so rambunctious. Jaime, you remember that, though. This is it. I mean, you know you're playing on the Summit for the last time. Just, does that go through your mind, or do you put it away?
Obviously, you think about it a little bit, but you kind of have to put it away because Oregon State doesn't care if you're thinking about that kind of stuff. So, I mean, we know they're going to come out and play hard and just give us a great game. I know that they're a smart team and they work really well together. So we kind of have to put that aside and focus on what we're doing.
Cheridene, Holly said that she asked you in Nashville, what's wrong? When you just said, I'm nervous. Is that out? She said she thinks this game helped a lot, the game against Liberty. Is that out for you now?
Yeah, it was, because it was my first SEC tournament, and I was just like, you know, it was a good experience. But I think being home, it just, like, I was not so nervous. I don't usually get nervous before games, but I was. But I think since playing, I'm okay.
Jaime, how much do you guys need Cheridene Sunday to be that not nervous Cheridene, to be that all over the glass Cheridene?
Definitely. I mean, just the time that she was in the game yesterday, she had 15 and 12.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, that's great. We need that from her every game, and she does give it to us whenever she's in the game. We can count on her to just play strong, rebound aggressively. She's come up specifically, I remember, in big games. I remember in Texas, she came in and gave us a huge lift off the bench. And just, she's done that so many times this year. So when she comes in, we know that what we're going to get from her, and just being aggressive and rebounding and getting easy buckets for us.
All right. Thank you, ladies.